All trains are constructed the same way, regardless of their length or shape.